The betting is closed, then the race is on. Boundary draws for your lead. Running by the real heaven strikes, then comes Donya Nikasha. Ceiling pula, moving up by the real bird. They give on the outside together is West Pacol. Abantero, wow, pogi. Followed by runner number 3, Andres Easter, and Amia Bolela is the tail ender. As they rounded the 600, now they are all after heaven strikes. Boundary firing back on the outside. Then comes Doña Nikasha. And as they round at the 450, Boundary regains the lead on the outside. Heaven Strikes is running by the rail. Doña Nikasha closing in. And out of stretch they go. Boundary moving up with Pacol in between runners to grab the lead. Now we have West Pacol. Rather, that's entry number 6. Abantero, who grabs the lead on Boundary. And finally, Abantero. Boundary, wow pogi. Then comes West Pacol.
Okay, 6754. An official order of arrival here in race number 13. Number 6, Abantero. Clocking 115.8 miles at 1,200 meters. Splits 25 and a fraction, 23 and a fraction. Last quarter, 26 and a fraction.